What is the cheat code? You're going to start off going wide to your backhand and then cut across the ice. From there, you're going to get into a wide position, hold the puck on your forehand, and then open up your blade and curl the puck to your backhand and then hit the forehand side anchor and finish for an easy backhand goal. That's the formula.